took them to the crib and left their bone in.